So what we're doing and what I believe we need to focus entirely on as a part of this or a participant in this ecosystem of building more intelligent space is that first, all of these observable sensors that can observe movement and observe behaviors need to all be able to play into one singular event stream. So when I say event stream, I mean quite literally, you know, the floor sensors might be able to track, you know, very specifically how many people are in this room right now, where did that path originate and how did they move through to it, as well as even being able to say, well, if the building also wanted to know specifically who it was, you know, tethering it to a smartphone so I can identify individuals and associate that to paths. So those things need to be able to combine. There needs to be a homogeneous approach towards merging those things together so that events can quite literally be listed on one event stream of just events that are populating the day.